What is going on, guys? This is Sky Bolden episode 1. The cheat is in the description if you want to play along. Basically, I saw this on a website. You use the cheat that doesn't actually mess up your game data with the achievements and all that, but if I was you, I'd save it anyway before you use it. That's what I did. And you can just reload it when you want to continue with your campaign or story mode, whichever you call it. Basically, you use the cheat, you go in the air, no parachute, you have to hurtle towards the ground, hit a car, and you score points. Now, they didn't have a point system or a scoring system, so I thought I'd go and make my own. Basically, I was thinking 1 point for the blip, 2 points for a car, 5 points for a person, and maybe 10 points for like a helicopter or something like that. Oh my god, this is going to be a fail. Oh my god, this is going to be a fail. Ouch. All right, he survived. All right, so no points. First jump, no points. All right, let's go again. Let's go again. First jump, no points. Guys, I did just hit 3,000 subscribers. I want to thank you guys so much all for that, because I've been wanting to hit that for a little while. And I finally did, and I'm super stoked, super pumped, really happy. So yeah, I just want to say thanks for that. I'm actually going to be doing a giveaway very, very shortly. Not too sure what I'm going to be giving away yet, but you know, do subscribe if you haven't already, and do keep checking your subscriber feed for that. It'll be coming up soon. Also, you can follow me on Twitter to find out what and when I'll be giving out. Come and hit this car, hit this car. Yes, 2 points. All right. So yeah, I'll be doing a giveaway. What else? I thought about doing this series. I did see it. I'm not taking it from them. I will leave their channel and the video link in the description. They did say if you guys want to join in and play, that's all good. Feel free to. Again, they didn't leave a scoring system, so I've kind of made up my own one. So if you guys want to join in and play, feel free to. Because I do check all of my comments, so, and I know that YouTube removed the video response, so you can't actually post a video response anymore. So because I read all of my comments, if you do want to participate and play, please do comment the link, and I will check it out. Damn, I'm concentrating right now. Come and hit that. Ah, damn. Sorry for that long pause, guys. I was concentrating on trying to hit that. Yeah, so comment your link, and I'll be sure to check that out. Some hints and tips about it, guys. They said to aim for the freeway, because obviously there's more cars, it's more busier. So that is why I'm just aiming for the freeway, because episode one, and you know, as it goes on, I'd like to like go for more residential streets or whatever, to make it harder, more enjoyable for you guys. So far we're on 2 points. Let's see if we can make that a little more now. Excuse me, I just burped. Charming. So yeah, I just thought about doing this because it's fun, and I thought that, you know, you guys might enjoy it, and also it's kind of spreading the word for like another fun thing to do in Grand Theft Auto. Yes, you are using a cheat, but it's not like that the cheat is going to mess up your game data, and I just failed horribly. My god, it doesn't mess your game data up. So if you guys are one of those guys where they don't like to cheat in campaign, and I'm like that as well, I don't cheat in the campaign, but if some people, they don't care about it, so they'll feel free to and want to use it, but some people they're like, oh no, I don't want to mess it up and all that. This doesn't actually mess it up, so you know, you can just go straight ahead and use it without any consequences. So everybody can join in, everybody can have some fun. Should we go for a residential street this time, because we're having not much luck on the freeway? Let's just go for this long road right down here. Whoa, I didn't want to go that fast. Oh crap, guys, we got 2 points. If you've enjoyed the series, if you want to see more, please leave a like, please leave a comment. I will be happy to make more for you. Look out for the giveaway. Also, look out for my free 3,000 subscribers video. They're going to be up very, very soon. Guys, it's been Wiz. Thank you very much. Please keep watching.